awfully large puppet.
Yeah, that puppet kind of looked like Liam Gus, but I couldn't tell.
Yeah, it weirded me out.
Now bringing the favorite gym unit to the stage, here is Joey Sui.
Of James Ironhill High School. It's the 2023 Intergalactic World Championships of Pickleball, presented by Oscar Mayer Hot Dogs and brought to you live on ESPN The Hotel. I'm your host, Michael Greifstein, and glad to present what's bound to be a spirited pickleball bout. Facing off today is AP ranked number one in James Ironhill High School sweetheart Joey Stewie, and social media villain Shark King, and not James Ironhill High School sweetheart, the rookie Grant Lebler. A lot is on the line today for these competitors, and we are sure to get a match for the ages. We're getting ready here, getting set. Grant Lebler to serve first. This is a spirited bout to 3 points, ladies and gentlemen. And a beautiful forehand serve from Grant, returned by Joey Stewie. And Grant's going to fire this one out. This is not a characteristic start for Joey Stewie, ladies and gentlemen. He is sure to lose some composure here, but you don't get ranked number one without a cause. I have faith in him, ladies and gentlemen. Do you have faith in him? Because I sure do. Grant Lindler to serve again. It's a 1-0 game. And it's a beautiful forehand serve. And Joey struggles to return it. And he's going to get this point. We're tied up at one. Joey Stewie to serve on a 1-1 game. It's a beautiful little underhand lob. Grant Lindler's going to give this one a scorcher. What a return here by Joey Stewie, and it's out. Joey Stewie is at match point, ladies and gentlemen. Grant Lemler said a lot on social media this week. Let's see if we can keep it up here on the pickleball court. He's going to bring a nice little shot, and it goes right into the net. Right into the net. But Joey Stewie, being the competitor he is, he's challenging him to a sudden death point. This is for everything, ladies and gentlemen. Grant Lemler's going to try the backhand, and it is way out of bounds and in the stands. Ladies and gentlemen, returning to the number one position in pickleball, and your hopeful Mr. OHS, Joey Stewie, your winner. Thank you for joining us today on ESPN The Out Show. I'm sure there's other things up next. Nothing as good as this. Don't go away.
With those skills, I expect Joey to be the gym pickleball champ this year.
Let's just wait and see, because I feel like Grant will make a comeback. But Joey has a little potential. But shout out to Michael, who made his talent worth watching.
Now, our only returner this year, Snoop Dogg. I mean, Michael Stewart.
Hello, everyone. How are we doing today? Good? Well, I'm here to tell you some jokes. You know, of course, last time I was up here on the stage, it was my junior year. And a moment I can remember is that there's this like guy, I don't know who he was, but he was like selling Arizonas to people. Like there were like, a whole bunch of people with Arizonas, I don't know. Yo, you're short. Yeah, I don't know what that was about, but speaking of junior year, you know, there's this one time I can remember I almost died. It was really crazy. Funny enough, it was in Mr. D's classroom, you know. See? My friend Joel, you know, he's a quote-unquote electrician, so he was tinkering with Mr. D's outlet extension cord thing. And, you know, I was trying to listen to Mr. D, but all I heard was like shouting voices. And Mr. D's, you know, he's like, guys, can you stop doing that? I'm trying to teach a class here. And then the next second, I got shocked. I was like, you know, I was like, what? I looked over and the extension cord had exploded to Joel, you know, he was trying to kill us. But speaking of death, you know, I'm a senior now, you know, I'm a young adult, and then the next thing I'll be an actual senior, so that's crazy. But I think there's three things I would like to happen when I die. And one is that I get poured into the ocean, right? You know, going for a nice little swim with some fishies. Two, I get sent to outer space, you know, to be with the stars and stuff. Or three, I come back to the school reanimated as a zombie. Like, I think that would be really cool. Could you imagine, like, I'm just like, you know, you got, like, students screaming, I'm eating, like, brains and stuff. And Mr. Coyne, he comes out in the hallway, he's like, why are you eating brains? I don't think that's gonna help you with yours. Actually, I think in the planet tracker it says... there are no brain eating allowed at all. So, I think you can take that to Mrs. Haberman's office. Thank you, everyone.
Top himself from last year, but he continues to amaze us. Now, here's Pat Flynn, who's bringing us his show choir side and performing a little Elvis.
Oh, God, what?
Junior.